In today's video, we dive deep into the world of ransomware, a cyber threat that locks your files and demands a payment for their release. This malicious software has seen a drastic surge in use and has evolved with cunning, discreet, and deceptive techniques to cause havoc. Wondering how to shield yourself? Stay tuned as we break it down step by step. And hey, if you are new here and hungry for the latest digital know-how to boost your business, hit that subscribe button. Let's go! We are diving into the dark realm of ransomware, where your data and devices are held hostage until you pay up. Modern-day hackers have upped their game with intimidating tactics like double extortion and even the daunting triple extortion that adds the menace of a DDoS attack to the mix. What's amplifying this ransomware trend? The rise of ransomware as a service solutions, and of course, anonymous cryptocurrency payments are key culprits. Just to give you an idea of the scale, the FBI has noted a whooping 243% increase in ransomware incidents from 2013 to 2020. When it comes to the financial fallout, some companies have caught up between $40 and $80 million to reclaim their data. But here's the twist. The actual ransom isn't the only cost. A report by IBM has revealed that, aside from the ransom, a typical ransomware attack can set businesses back by an average of $4.62 million. So how do these cyber thugs sneak into our systems? From cunning phishing emails to sneaky malware downloads from corrupted websites, the avenues of infection are diverse. And with ransomware as a service, even a novice hacker can leverage ready-made malware code, sharing the ill-gotten gains with the malware creators. These threats underline the urgent need for strong cybersecurity measures. Stay tuned, as up next we've got a visually engaging infographic highlighting the primary characteristics of ransomware. Into the world of ransomware, there are two main types to be aware of. Crypto ransomware, this bad boy holds your data hostage by encrypting it, and locker ransomware. Here, your entire device gets a lockdown. But wait, there is more. Each type branches out into some sinister subcategories like leakware, doxware. This one's a blackmailer, threatening to spill your sensitive secrets. Mobile ransomware. As the name suggests, your phones aren't safe. Wipers or destructive ransomware. Pay up or watch your data vanish. And scareware. These ones playing mind games, trying to spook you into paying. Since 2020, the cybersecurity world has spotted over 130 different ransomware families of versions. Some of these have caused quite the storm due to their sheer impact or innovation. Jumping into the ransomware timeline, our first known encounter dates back to 1989. Yet, it's only in recent times that it's morphed into the digital juggernaut we know today, with a dizzying array of variants and ever-evolving attack methods. Imagine this, The early versions of ransomware were pretty basic. They would lock your computer screen and cheekily demand some change to free it up. But as technology raised the head and the web weaved its way into every corner of our lives, cybercriminals upped their game. Flash forward, and names like CryptoLocker, WannaCry, Ryuk, and DarkSide have hit the headlines. These aren't just any ransomware. They are advanced, relentless, and have wreaked financial havoc worldwide. And if you think they've peaked, think again. Hackers are continuously innovating, launching even more potent ransomware strains and slapping higher price tags on our data. There is a fresh twist in the ransomware realm: intermittent encryption. Think of it as the cybercriminals' innovative adaptation to our rapidly digitizing world. As technology zips ahead, binding us in an intricate web of connections, it's not just us benefiting. Cyber thugs too are seizing these digital advancements to fine-tune their malicious craft. While some ransomware traditionally relies on encryption for its digital shakedowns, there have been instances where our tech wizards have cracked their codes. But the tide is shifting. It's no longer just about completely barring access to data. Now it's about briefly stalling it to cause maximum distress. Enter intermittent encryption, a sneaky strategy where only bits of files are altered, slashing encryption time and wreaking havoc swiftly. Wrapping things up, ransomware isn't just a fleeting headline. It's a very real and escalating menace for both businesses and individuals. Understanding this threat is the first step towards fortifying our digital walls. So here is the deal. The foundation of your digital defense lies in cultivating a strong cybersecurity mindset. When we prioritize knowledge and awareness, we become our own first line of defense against such cyber onslaught. A few golden rules to follow. Craft robust passwords. Keep your software updated. Think twice before clicking on links or downloading attachments. Firewalls, non-negotiable. Antivirus, absolutely essential. And don't forget, regular backups and secure cloud storage can be a lifesaver. Stay vigilant, stay informed, and most importantly, stay safe. Protect your digital universe like it's precious gold, because in this era, it truly is. And speaking of cybersecurity, should you be keen on diving deeper into phishing attacks, check out this video right up here that it's packed with everything you need to know. Don't miss out. Thanks for tuning in. If this video added value to your day, don't forget to browse my channel for more insights to boost your business in the digital era. Catch you in the next one. Ciao!